Admiral Byrd was sent to Antarctica shortly after World War II to figure out what Germany was doing there. When he returned back from his journey, he was actually put into isolation for 36 hours, and he was told not to tell anyone what he experienced during his journey. And then, oddly enough, he was given Medal of Honor and told to leave. Many people think that what he was looking for was Agartha, and that is Operation High Jump.